Hello, my friend. We are again at Ava Valley Farm from Perry's Paradise in Tuxpan, Jalisco, Mexico. Today is February the 10th, 2021, and we let you know what's going on with the test comparison between blueberry plant growing and the Cravo system under the cooling roof and the plants, the blueberry growing in the fixed tunnel roof. The fixed tunnel production. My observation for this time is the plant looks very great in fruit stage right now, but the really good is the plant show really good sizes right now. More of them is the jumbo sizes, and you know the jumbo always make the getting better prices, but the interesting is the second flushing of flowers and the new shoots. That means these plants show will have a very good second flower sets or fruit sets in the spring, and that is really good because we stand the harvest time with more volumes of harvest and getting really good sizes. For this stage of the plants, the strategy to manage the roof will be don't let the leaf temperature touch 31 degrees like we do when in the past when the plant is in the vegetative state or growing state. Now is we are in the fruit set stage. We try to preserve the energy going to fill the fruit and getting weak sizes. That means the strategy right now is close the roofs 90% when the leaf temperature touch 29 degrees. Don't let room 31 because the plant lose too much water and the high transpiration running 31 degrees and the leaf temperature. Keep in 29 for now to let more time to fill the fruit, to move all the nutrients to the fruit and getting more sizes, more firmnesses and more crunchy fruits and getting jumbo sizes and try to get better prices, not for your harvest. And right now this is the strategy we play with the grower of the Ava Valley farm. We will walk into the front to see the difference between plants growing in Cravo and growing in the tunnel production. And you can see the plants with very low fruits, very good second flower sets, and very healthy. No? Come to follow me, and I will show you what's going on in the tunnel production. We see here the plants longer entrenote plants because growing always in the shadow. This is the same age of the plants growing in the Cravo house. They planted in March 2020. They do the first pruning in June 2020 and they start the harvest last week. Today is February 10, 2021. This is Atlas variety. Same day planting and same pruning date, and they do the same time the first harvest last week. But they really understand right now. We don't see many new flower and new shoots for these plants. We see more flower in the Cravo right now. Is my difference, my observations. I see very long entrenote stems. For the fruits point of view, you can see really good fruit as well. Very good sets of fruit, very good sizes, but the plant looks more open, more longer entrenutes. That means maybe this plant making less fruit than the plant growing in the Cravo house. We will follow testing this crop to really understand the difference between how many tons per hectare get in the gravel houses or how many tons per hectare we get in the tunnel production. We'll be able to see the two plants taking one from here in the tunnel, and we take the other one from the gravel house and put together side by side to try to understand the differences in between the structure of the plant and the fruit and all the observation we can see. You know? Come and follow me. We will show the difference of the plant. This is plants, same age, same varieties, same pruning date. This is plant come from the my right from the tunnel production, and this in the, my left coming from the gravel cooling house, retractable roof. We see in the gravel plants more compact, the short entry nodes, more compact plants, really good set of fruits, really good sizes, making jumbos normally, but also we see new shoots, new flowers, and new more shoots with flowers. That means they come with the second really good sets for after spring. And these plants expecting get more kilos than the plant don't show more any flowers like they're growing in the tunnel. And this in my right, this is a plant for coming from the tunnel. This is more longer entry node on the stems. We see fruit, very good size of fruit as well, but no see any new flower, any new shoots, but you can see the size is very good. The color, the quality, and this is the condition of the structure of this plant growing in the child and the child permanence and the tunnel production. And this is the growing in the retractable roof cooling house when we manage sometime in the day open the roof and sometimes close 90% to preserve the good temperatures and good rate of humidity and getting the plant growing more relaxed, no getting stressed. And means in the end of the season, we expecting get more kilos, more sizes, more quality, more firmness, but we'll let you know what's going on in the following weeks when I return here and show the new update of the difference of these two testing crops. Thank you.